Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create professional CV or resume online and download free of cost without any subscription. Let's begin. Okay, the first website, which I will show you as Canva. This website is quick and easy to use. So, open this website, open your browser, or type www.canva.com. Okay, now, open the first link. You can see, the website is display on screen. Now, you have to sign up. You can either sign up with Google account, or you can sign up with Facebook. Okay, the next step is, type resume in search bar. Now, you can see, different type of resume are shown. Select anyone, which you like. So, select any design of resume, and I will make changes. Now, change the size to 75% to 80%. Now, you can easily edit. First, write your name, your specialization. Okay. Now, upload your photo. So, click on upload, select upload media, choose your photo. You can resize the photo by double clicking. You can add qualification, experiences, your address, so on. Okay. Now, after editing, you can download it with this method. Go to download button. Now you can select any file type. PDF, PNG, JPG. I will download as PDF file. Okay, you can see, it has been downloaded. If you need any changes, you can go back to the website, and select any design which you want. Click on your resume, now to make further changes, and download it. So, you can use so many other template from here with free of cost. Thank you for watching, I hope, it will be helpful for you. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.